We see stars living the high life, but at the end of the day, they all go back to their own home. So how would you feel about staying at the real homes of some really big-name celebs? Phil Sylvester from TID is here with a list of famous people's homes. You can rent right now. Hello.
Hi.
First of all, you can stay at an infamous drug lord's house.
Yes, you can. Pablo Escobar. He wasn't short of a quid, let me tell you. He had quite a few homes and he had this magnificent luxury mansion in Tulum, Mexico, which is a great destination to go to, by the way, near Cancun. Beautiful place. It lay dormant for about 14 years. Nobody wanted to touch it with a barge pole, but now it is a 35-room luxury hotel and you can book yourself in for about $450 a night.
Which is really reasonable.
It's
How
not bad.
How many people have been killed there, though?
Yeah, I know. Bad energy.
I think that's where we went to go and take a rest from killing people.
That's right. Look at the catch is you might get some awkward knocks on the door in the middle of the night. But, it's not always room service.
And the strongest thing on the room service list is tequila.
Right.
Hey, Holmes, you got my money.
Bing Crosby, of course, is a famous crooner, and you can rent his hacienda, have I said that right, in Palm Springs?
Possibly, although I am 1/8 Spanish, hacienda. A 1934 Spanish-style hacienda in Palm Springs. Look at that!
That's beautiful.
Apparently, you've got enough room for about 100 people at the party around the pool there.
100?
Look at it! Yeah, it's magnificent.
Wow.
It also has a projector and screening room that you can fit about 50 people in. And they've kept it in the style of when Bing lived there. It looks fantastic.
So this is an Airbnb celebrity.
You can get this on Airbnb.
For how much a night?
That one's a bit more expensive. $675 a night.
But that's for the whole house, and you can bring as many people as you want.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Palm Springs has always been that place where people from Los Angeles always went. Better weather, you know.
Well, it's only 150 km from LA, so it's, you know, if you've got to go back and do a bit more movie making, then it's really, really close.
Elizabeth Taylor had a house there.
I know, and you can rent that one as well. Beautiful, glamorous house, as you can imagine. It has now been turned into...
Wall.
I know. It's now been turned into a wedding venue. You can go and have your wedding there.
Look at that.
The pool cabana is bigger than my house.
Wow.
That's kind of ironic, given that Elizabeth Taylor was married.
Exactly.
Is that an omen? Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Gee, it's beautiful.
The catch is that you can't get married just once.
That's it.
The Captain and Tennille.
I know. When love finally didn't manage to keep them together. but before that, they lived in this beautiful house in Malibu, which is, of course, a gorgeous part of California there. It's three separate buildings which kind of tumble down the bluff and the escarpment there. Wow. And that's where they lived soon after it was built, with their pet chimpanzee, as you do.
Did the chimp take the photos? Because if so, he could get the copyright for that.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe he got custody of the house at the end. I'm not exactly sure what happened with that one.
Now, I believe you can stay in a very famous house built by a fashion empire.
We have the Palazzo Versace on the Gold Coast, but you can actually stay in Gianni Versace's house in Miami.
That's where he was killed, though.
That's right. When he out the front after he'd been for a jog one day and came back and got shot there. That's right. But look at that. How over the top is it? It's just very Versace, isn't it?
Yes,
and how much is that?
Let me tell you, that one is, he said, looking very quickly at his list.
Basically,
$899 a night. You get a $1 discount.
Right.
Why isn't it $900?
Right. You know? How can that whole house be $900 a night?
I reckon that might be
that's
per person.
Is that US or Australia?
And that'd be US as well.
So basically, all these mansions have had either people or marriages die in them.
That's it.
Something
so romantic.
Now, this next one, it isn't a celeb's home, but plenty of celebrities sure hung out here. Let's have a look.
The Roosevelt Hotel.
I've stayed there.
Have you?
Yep.
Oh, fantastic. And well, as we know, that's got a, you know, it's a hangout of the rich and famous, and there's a rooftop pool bar as well where you see all the starlets being photographed all the time. But there is a one room in particular at the Roosevelt, room 229. Marilyn Monroe lived there for 2 years. It's now the Marilyn Monroe suite and is decorated with memorabilia towards her and what have you. And, you know, it's a bit more expensive than the other rooms, but you can ask for the Marilyn Monroe suite if you really want it.
Ooh.
Wow. And I love Bob Marley, Phil. And apparently you can stay at his house, but only if you stir it up.
There are no... non-smoking rooms in this one. well, when I first saw this, I thought it might be his house in Jamaica, you know, in the shantytown. But no, this is after he became rich and famous.
Wow.
But he lived there for a very long time with his family, and it's on the beachfront in the Bahamas. Thank you very much. Look at that. But it is now a resort and spa. The Marley Resort and Spa, which is not exactly sure Bob would approve of that.
You've got to be careful though, because if your wife makes too much noise in the one of the rooms, someone will knock on the door and say, "No woman, no cry."
That's it. Thank you.
Now, you've got some details about a spooky house.
Yes. You know the movie The Others with Nicole Kidman, where the kids keep appearing in the window and what have you. That is a magnificent palace in Spain. Oh. And as a matter of fact, on the property, there are two of them. That's the big one. And then there's another one nearby as well.
And how beautiful.
It's absolutely gorgeous. And it's in northern Spain, back from the coast in the hinterland there. But very, very exclusive, very private, and they won't even tell you how much it is to rent or stay.
Right. In other words, if you have to ask,
you can't afford it. That's totally
the Studio 10 Christmas party can't be there. Phil Sylvester, thank you for that. I love perving on real estate.
I know, it's great.
Famous.
Yeah.
So good, isn't it? Thank you.